That one time my son ripped down the stage in front of 15,000 people.
Thank you.